Hi, so just like your documents on your hard drive on your computer, your documents can get unorganized really fast if you don't have a way of categorizing them. In Google Docs, one way to categorize is to create collections. So down here on this sidebar, you see my collections. These are collections that I've created or collections that have been shared with me. And in the main area, we see that these little folders are the collections. To create a collection, I just hit Create Collection. It'll ask me what I want to name it. I'll just leave it New Collection for now. And it automatically opens it up. So if I go back to my home page, I see it right there. And I also see it over here to New Collections. So then what I can start doing is I can start taking documents and just simply clicking and dragging them into the collection. So now when I open that up, I see the items that I put in there. The other nice thing about collections is that I can share it with other people, just like I can share documents. So if I hit share, right now it's a private, I can change that to public so anyone can see all the documents in that collection, or I can enter specific people, their email address here, and then they can see all the files in that collection.